through his cell phone. Something, King. Wow! This is quite an assortment of hoes here tonight.
Woo-hoo.
Well, folks, I can tell you the World Wrestling Federation is very excited about its return to the United Kingdom in just 2 short weeks.
All right.
For World Wrestling Federation Rebellion, King, the Road Dogg's going to take on Chris Jericho in a big revenge match for the Road Dogg. Mankind's going to meet Shane McMahon. And what it's in, of course, is on Sky Box Office. Sky Box Office. I've never seen any women move like that, vertical.
Hey, Herb, oh, one told you she had a headache. You just forget about it. Look at, oh, baby.
It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the Hoes Train.
Get brother
hey,
back.
I know I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps? That the Godfather be pimping hoes nationwide. Man, I want you to roll a fatty for Pimp Daddy, light it up and say, Pimpinization!
Well, the Godfather certainly does not have any problems with ladies, but his opponent, Terrence, has had his share of challenges
Hill,
lately.
Jersey, weighing in at 251 pounds, Chaz!
Well, Chaz, last shot on Heat. Told us all how he had ended his relationship with Mariana, amicably and as a gentleman.
Great that Mariana actually came out and admitted that she made a mistake, but we've come to a crossroad in our relationship where it's time for her to go her way and me go my way. There's no hard feelings, it's just life goes on.
Hey, you know what, man? I don't know if I should offer you the hoes or not, man, because you haven't had real good luck with women lately.
That's right.
So you know what? I say, since it is my first day back in a while, I say me and you just have a wrestling match. What you say? Just an old-fashioned wrestling match.
Poor Chaz, no hoes.
Well, so it's going to be the Godfather and Chaz one-on-one here. You know, Chaz did a very mature, gentlemanly thing, King.
Wait a minute. Oh, my God.
Mariana admitted that she had cheated on Chaz.
I hate to watch the hoes.
Are you listening to me at all, or just mesmerized by the hoes?
Well, what were you saying?
I was trying to say that Chaz did the right thing. He handled the situation with Mariana with a lot of class.
Oh, he probably got a Dear John letter. He's trying to save face.
Good to see the Godfather back with us here. Nice drop toe by Chaz. Chaz getting up a lot of height here, the Godfather. He's talking about some beef in the ring. The Undertaker, the Big Show, Kane, The Rock, and Mankind in this ring tonight. In the first round. Oh, look out. There's a roll-up. Uh-oh. What a match that's going to be, King. A free-for-all. Anything goes in that five-man war to determine the number one contender for the WWF champion at Unforgiven.
And the first man to score a pinfall is going to be that number one contender. Pinfall over anybody, right?
That's exactly right. Oh, every man for himself in the free-for-all here tonight. And downstairs goes Chaz. Where the Godfather's at? He is
a big man. JR, look back there.
What is it?
Somebody's coming. Uh-oh.
That's Mariana, I think. Yeah. It is Mariana. Chaz's former girlfriend.
Oh, she's crying.
Chaz, why?
Just call me why.
distinction. Godfather, I think. You don't think Chaz would do anything like that to Mariana, do you?
I don't know if I think it, but I think Godfather thinks it.
Godfather, God, look at that shiner of Mariana. Assuming that Chaz is the one that inflicted it, but I'm not sure that's the case. I don't think. Would Chaz do something like that?
I don't know, but I do know one thing. Here comes the whole train.
Oh, whole train. Just engulfed Chaz. And the Godfather, pimp drop coming up. You can feel it, and it will, I guarantee you, feel.
What's it called?
The pimp drop. Well, the Godfather got that.
Winner, the Godfather.
He's back, they are. And we're going to have to check out the situation between Chaz and Mariana. And, oh, look at this.
Well, the Godfather gets the winner's share of the purse and everything else here, it would seem.